Demolition is giving way to a fresh start in downtown Sumner as a longtime grocery store comes tumbling down. What was once the modern store of the past is now being demolished to make room for the future. Sumner's famous Red Apple grocery store first started out as a Safeway back in the day. The store closed in 2006.
It was a part of our community for a number of years. One of our firefighters was talking about remembering coming here as a kid and shopping at the Safeway. So that part is sad.
The city bought the nearly 2-acre property with original plans to put City Hall there. But eventually, that relocation was changed. After demolition, the former Red Apple property will be temporarily used for parking space.
We realize it will be a couple years with the soil cleanup, being able to take it down and offer that much needed commuter parking in the couple of years, especially before the Sound Transit Garage gets built here.
After that, redevelopment for the future.
Probably living spaces above, retail below, a little more compact, more of that modern lifestyle of living in an urban core near transit and being part of this community.
While some have fond memories of the old store, most are excited about what's possible.
Those are actually exciting conversations that are being had around the update of the town center plan. And there will be an open house on February 15th at 6 o'clock in City Hall to kind of go over some of the feedback we've received and how we're going to plan for what it will look like when something comes here.
If you have an idea or suggestion, you're encouraged to share them at the open house on February 15th.